In the male-dominated drum industry, one lady stands out with a style of drumming over the years. She has performed in major drum concerts around the world, and today she's our guest artist on the segment of the program. She's Ara, the drum goddess.
I started drumming at the very tender age of 5. My love for music was born out of the many different types of music played around me in the house. When a time came for the band Ara to be formed, different kinds of instruments were thrown at me, but I remember a very important day. I had this contact with the mother drum, which is Iyailu, and it never left my memory. I just grasped the opportunity to showcase this great and huge talent to the world.
We have Ara and her band all the way from Nigeria to perform for us this morning. Welcome, thank you for coming.
In over 25 years of my career, I have never released an album, and I have been asked year after year, Ara, when would you release your first book? We want to have a piece of you with us. We are taking that seriously right now and looking into it to make sure that we bring out the best, because my fans deserve nothing but the best.
Mama so fun yan omo te ma o go be ma waste talent Olorun ti bless e la ton ruwa.
My latest project is Oshifunke, my movie. I dabbled into the movie industry as a promoter of cultural tourism. I look at the different options available to me to promote the huge tourism potentials of our great country, Nigeria. So I decided to write a story around one of the most interesting states in the country, the state of Osun, with the highest tourist sites. It is my bid to support what the government is doing. At the end of the day, this is going to create a lot of employment. A lot of opportunities abound with the ripple effect of what this movie project will do.